Good morning and welcome to day 7 of the BC Bike Race 2015. Day 7 is here in Whistler, presented by Harbor Air Seaplanes. Only 21 kilometers to go, a shorty but a toughie. Good luck, racers! Dre, the director of marketing for the BC Bike Race, but also a competitor, doing the K's every day. What's it like to be here on the last day?
Oh my God, it's been such an amazing journey, and every year it's just so good to get out with all the international people. We share the hoots, the haulers. It's a unique experience.
It's short but sweet out there.
It's great. It's going to be technical. It's going to be tight. It's going to hopefully stretch out a little bit, and it'll be a fast finish.
Just what you love.
Yeah.
You've made it to the end here. How do you feel?
Stoked to be here. Stoked to have got this far, and I'm excited for what's about to come.
Happy to be done. Cook the bacon today. Brought home the bacon.
Hey, how are you?
I am amazing right now.
What does it feel like to do 7 hard days like that and then show up here?
7 hard days? That was 365 hard days.
Training.
It feels, I'm speechless. That was unbelievable. Thank you, BCBR, for just being awesome. Thank you.
Thank you for being awesome. Right on. Congratulations.
Thank you. Woo!
Unrolls a new champion for the top step with a complete time of 16 hours, 29 minutes, 58 seconds. That is the fastest time of the week, all the way from Austin, Texas, Tristan. Ooh!
Congratulations, you guys. How are you feeling?
I love the Canada. I love.
How are you?
All right, c'est fantastico!
Chante les sardines, chante les sardines, oh, reste les serrées au fond de cette boîte. Chante les sardines, au bout de la sardine.
All right, here we go!
All right, congratulations, you guys. How are you?
Les Ardéchois, ça tire bouchon! À santé de vos bouchons et de votre air qui en boucanne. Chez nous, l'air et le vin sont bons.
Yeah! Good job, you guys.
It's the best week of my life. Thank you.